on. Hey, what's this? Ah, the rings, like the Saturn rings. Cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, and I hurt. I damaged one wheel. Hey, that looks awesome. And get up there. Should be right in front of me, right? Down here. Oh yeah. Can I? No, of course I can't. Now, let me out. Good. Wait a second. Here we go. Medical interface 6. Do I already have one? Oh, wrong one. But I could level up. 2 points. What do I need? Yeah, give me that. I don't need Spectre training anymore. Good question. This one. Inventory. No, I already have number 6. Garrus, what do you have? You could use it. Get back into the Mako. That's toxic here. Now, let's go here. Oh god. We have to go back over the mountains. Or maybe not. But besides from being toxic, that's kind of a nice planet. Nice looking planet, I mean. Over there. I don't think there's a treasure more here. Oh, minerals. Sorry, have to get them first. Before I forget. But everything is more important than the mission. You're on, right, here it is. Heavy metal, wait a second, channel. This, lost model. 5 of 10. 5 of 7. Yeah, I think I'm doing fine. Okay, now back down. I think it's down here, right. Here it is.
Cover me!
This is the surveillance drone.
But where's the data module?
A monkey-like creature seems to have made off with the data module. Great, grand,
wonderful.
We're going to hunt monkeys. The question is where to go. Actually, I don't remember which of these colonies is the right one. So, yeah, let's go here. Get back. I know what it looks like, but I don't remember which one of these it actually is. I know this is not it. But it can.
That was a little extreme, wasn't it?
Guess the little beast had it coming.
yeah. We have to drive away, I think. In order to get out of here. Okay, this is not the colony. Let's go there. And why was it extreme? That was an accident. Let's see what this is. I don't think this is it either. Nope, it isn't. Of course, it must be the last one. Murphy's Law. It's always the last thing you're looking for. Yeah. Good question. How to get over this mountain? Here, maybe? Get away. Okay, good. And don't fall down, Shepard. I said, don't fall down. Okay. And how do I know this is the one? It's the only one you can enter. Okay, can I get out of here? Yes. And hurry it up. You're getting poisoned. Now we have to search monkeys. Let's save. No. Oh, easy description. Polaris Ambus is any good? I don't think so. No, it isn't. Figures. Okay, let's go in here. Yeah, well, getting in is easy. Getting out? That's another topic. Nothing here. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. No, hasn't got it. I don't even want to know how Shepard Search has this monkey thingies. I really, really don't want to know. No. And there's nothing to loot. Is this the right way? Possibly. You? No. Hey, there was another monkey.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module's still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Right. Okay, now... let's save, because now... the fun starts. Come on, open this damn door. Here, red triangle. Where are you? Let them come to us. Hi. What do we do to you today? This? This? Why not lift it? That always works. Whoa, 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 whoa! Yeah, push. One ghost is dead. Never mind. You're a sniper, right? One is still alive. Hey! Hey, sniper. Do you want the trip? And this?
This has fallen down. All clear.
Wakey, wakey, Garrus. Sleepy head. Let's see what's here. Okay. Just nothing for our trouble. Light, I'm a human. Not even good one. Wait a second, did we get something from... no, we didn't get something from the gas. Oh! Great, I missed. Nothing here. Okay, let's see the map. How to get... out of here. I think it's this way, right? Yeah, this way. Sometimes these caves are so confusing. Especially with a lot of crap inside. And good, Gauss is back to full health. I love these medical interfaces. Let's save. Map. Okay, I'll have a look around again to see if I missed anything, some minerals or something like that, so see you in a second.